We are checking out of the hotel here. This is the Caesar Palace in Pattaya. We're heading to track today. Oh, so the cat, there's some water in the back. Can you open? I get some water. Water in here. One for you, one for me. Here. Long drive.
Oh, I have. Thank
you. It's for you. One for me. Long drive, 3 hours. Really hungry and thirsty. We stop to get some food later.
Okay. Good.
Yeah. So we're ready to head to Trat, about 3 or 4 hours away. So we'll make a lot of stops along the way. We'll sit there on.
Sorry.
This is my new taxi driver. Can I see the name again? Chat. His name is Chat. So I met him the other day, so he gave me a good price going to Trat, like three and a half hours for my Pattaya. So we'll be on a drive right now. So get a good price for 2,700 baht. So pretty good deal. We're heading to Trat, so I think that's going the other way of Bangkok. Bangkok is going north. Trat is going south, huh? South or a little to the right of Pattaya. Yeah, a little south Pattaya. So this is Pattaya Saisong Soi. Good adventure. Let's send to Pattaya, soy. In Pattaya 2 weeks, so really nice place, a lot of fun stuff.
Sorry, Mr. What's name hotel?
Hotel? Wait, let me get it out. I'm Vu. Hotel name. Hotel name is JP Grand.
JP Grand,
In a Trat. Thank you. too.
Yeah. But now, why? No power.
No power. It's okay. Now relax only. Me, I go relaxing. That's why I retire early. No more work, no more energy working, you know? Me single man. No need to work hard like you. You maybe you have family, you know? Me no family, work no need to work too much. And Thailand is cheap, you know? You can go buy eat rice, fried rice, Pattaya for 50 baht, you know, good rice, you know? No need to eat expensive food.
You have family?
No. No. Single man.
Oh.
I work for military, you know, military soldier? Long time. And then I go policeman, you know, long time. That's why no time, Mary, you know? Pretty tired working.
Have big money?
No, only a small pension.
Pension.
Small government pension. That's why I only spend little, you know? Because I'm on vacation, that's why I do YouTube. That's why easy. But if I'm in the city, I take train, like a bus. In Bangkok, I took 20 baht, you know, go trains to BTS, you know? Take train, cheap.
Yeah.
And then take a bus, really cheap, you know, 10 baht, like they have in Song Tao. 10 baht, 10 baht, you know? Really cheap.
Yeah.
Only when you go a long distance, then you take a taxi or like an airplane, okay? Only maybe once a month, huh? Once a month. So safe, travel. Safe, travel, you know?
Yeah, but in Bangkok, you have many bus lanes.
Oh, many. No, train. Everywhere train. Cheap.
Yeah, oh, yeah,
20 baht. 10
yeah,
baht, you know, really cheap.
No traffic, yeah.
No train, no traffic.
Yeah.
Train around, underground, you know.
Yeah.
Only car,
yeah.
The traffic.
Tuk-tuk
yeah. Traffic.
Yeah. Train, no traffic.
Train, because they have their own rail, you know.
Yeah.
No need to wait. Vietnam, really nice buses. You go on the highway, wait 5 minutes. Bus, sleeping bus. Go up there, they have a bed to sleep. Really good price. Only 300 baht, 200 baht. Go city to city, really cheap. That's why Vietnam, really nice buses. I go all Vietnam already. I stay 1 year Vietnam. I have bus, one city, have bus, really cheap. 300 baht, 200 baht, you know, one city, you know, really cheap. Here, very expensive, because very little buses, you know. And they have only once a day, you know, in Vietnam. Every 10 minute bus, you know, a lot of buses. And Shuto, small bus, many. But Thailand is safer, Vietnam. You take cell phone outside, they drop your phone and walk around. Many motorbikes. Mm. You walk outside phone, they take your phone. Not safe. Thailand, no problem. Nobody take phone. Huh? I walk around like this, nobody touch my phone. In Vietnam like this, they take loose phone. Yeah. Every country different, eh? But Vietnam food is cheap. Go out eat here, 50 baht, Vietnam 20 baht. Soup, rice, fried rice, 20 baht. Here, 500 baht. Vietnam, maybe 20 baht. Vietnam cheap, really cheap food. Fruits cheap, fruits, everywhere is fruit. 1 kilo, 20 baht. 1 kilo, 10 baht. Here, expensive. Fruits, not many fruits. Only coconut, pineapple, coconut,
banana, many banana. Thailand. Coconut, banana.
You can eat Thai food?
Oh yeah, I eat street food all the time. Every day eat street food outside.
Yeah. It's spicy, yeah?
Oh, I eat everything. I eat Thai rice, I eat Pattaya, I eat salad. I eat everything Thai, you know. Good Thai food is good. Thai food, Vietnam food, same. Only Thai food very pretty spicy. Vietnam no spicy. Rayong?
Yeah.
Rayong. Near Rayong. Rayong, 11 kilometers. Is nothing in America. You go 1,000 kilometers, 2,000. You know California?
Yeah.
2,000 kilometers. Oh. One state.
Yeah.
Texas. Maybe 2,500 kilometers. To one state only.
Big.
And no need to drive. You go up there, you know, Tesla. Push the button. Just sit there. Drinking coffee, watching TV, automatic, you know, very easy, huh? Here too much, we got too much traffic here. And then in America, you drive, sometimes you go to the forest or wilderness, no car, only you. You drive 100 kilometers, only you. No gas station. Like sometimes you have to fill gas because sometimes you run out of gas.
Yeah.
50 kilometers, one gas station, you know? Oh, not like here. Gas, easy.
Only,
yeah, that's why different. Here. Go food, gas, food. Thailand, really nice. Like everywhere is market. But Thailand, too many people. One country, 60 million people. In America, one state, one country. Only 5 million, you know.
Ooh.
You know, and they have 50 states, right? 50 countries, but only 300 million. Every state is only like 10 million, 5 million, you know. But really small, many land, huh? In America, no street food, no. Not allowed. You have to go to restaurant only.
Yeah.
No cheap food. Here, yeah. Street food, that's why cheap, you know. So this is Rayong then, huh? Rayong.
Yeah, it's Rayong.
Rayong.
big Rayong, huh? Really big city. I'm with my friend Chad. We start from Pattaya all the way to Strat, but now we are just on the way. We just stopped, actually we're just passing by Rayong right now, so